all projectiles travel faster. Imp monsters' projectiles have massive knockback. Damaging acid rain. Aegis Totem. Spawn a totem that raises monster defense. Ugh. Blood rain will fall outside, empowering monsters. Enemies aim at you as if you had invisibility. Add traps to the level that teleport monsters and projectiles. Add harmless illusions to the level. Wow. Alright, boosting the defense. Awesome. That's gonna suck. We'll have them aim at me as if I had invisibility, which will be weird. Imp monsters have massive knockback. Let's pick that one because I think there's a lot of imps. And then... projectiles travel faster. Let's get nuts. Alright, here we are. The totem's in there. Let's hope that's not the ending. Alright. Oh yeah. It is. Alright. There's a little health up there. That's what I'm going to do first. Is look around. See what we can find in the health department. I thought there was a berserk in here somewhere. Okay, we can use armor. That's the blast. That's the blast area. There it is. All right, then let's blast it. Ooh. Or we could go up here first. Let's try this. Not really. Ooh, where's the imp fight? Alright. Uh-oh. Something's up with that switch. Got one of them. Nightmares now. Got a couple. Ouch. Dang it, they're tagging me. Yellow. Trying my best. One more. Come on. Oh, yeah, he's... got him. Whew. Here's our prize. That was exciting. Alright, did well. Just checking for any other stims. I think we got them all. Yes, I think so. Alright. Well, that's one. Switches are messed up. Oh, okay. I remember this part. Check it. Absorb the blow. Got him. One down. All right. We've got one that way, we've got one this way. Okay, let's try this one next. Got him! Let's go. All right, that's two. We gotta do one back here. Yeah, but we wanna run through the liquid. Alright, let's try it. Did it hit the rock? Come on. Got him. Let's go. That's three. And now the farthest. Yeah, this one's tough. What did it hit? Oh, right on the corner. Right, track me. No! What? Gave up. Self-hit. Come on. Anyway, come on. It wasn't following me that long before. Bring him over. Come on. What did it hit? Come on. Let's go. Sweet. Okay. Oh yeah, we can make that jump, right? Let's go. All right, now to the blast area. Grabbing those. We already have 200. Come on. All right, here we go. Bitters. That'd be funny. All right, here we go. Coming for me. Oh boy. Back away. Ooh, living on a prayer there. Okay. What happened? They didn't all blow up. Didn't all blow up. I was ready to go. All right, we got it. Whew. All right, now we go to the end area. But before we do, saw this little armor bonus here, which we're going to need. Oh yeah, the macro for that area for sure. Having the barrels not get stuck, yeah. 100%. All right, enemy defense totem. Did he not drop a gun or any? Like, come on, man. There you go. As soon as I started running, can count on that, huh? Come on. Might as well get some shots in. Knew that would happen. Let's go. All right. Hmm. puts the next one up. Okay. Goodness. I don't know if I can run over there without him getting me. Success. Give me the shoddy. Alright. Nice. Buckle up for how awful this is going to be. Excuse me. Wow, that went incredibly well. Let's go.